So this is short video about tool changer. I'm preparing this block tomorrow to paint, so I disassembled all parts, and this is an opportunity to show how I made indexing of turret before reference, before changing some tool. So first step is to reference turret, and this is what I made. So let's start first by, this is original Emco card or board with two photo or optical, let's say optical sensors, and I never tried to use them. And here are some wires. I'm not sure is this original or is it repaired. Anyway, I wanted to show, so this is original Emco board with two sensors, and this is what I'm using. I'm using only one optical sensor, and it have some SMD components already on board. I just solder it on bigger board so I can screw it with this screw on body of tool changer. So I'm using only one sensor. Originally Emco used two sensors, and now back to this plastic disc. So this is first version, and here is small, so I don't know, will it focus? Here we can see where is my index finger, is hole which I made with 1 millimeter drill, and I concluded it will be better if hole is smaller, so it will be, if hole is smaller, and even it would be better if there is no hole, if there is slot. So I made tiny hand saw, so you can go like this and you cut material. And I made second plastic ring like this, which is pressed fit on this I don't know, it's steel body with steel shaft with on which you screw turret plate. So, and what is interesting at this, it's made with this hand saw. I found the thinnest metal sheet that I had and made some notches here and started to go like this, and after some time I cut, so it will be possible to see I cut. Come on, I cut very tiny slot, so it is 1 point, I think 1 point 0.2 mm, so 0.2 mm wide, and sensor, which I mentioned before, goes like this. So when this plastic disc rotates around this sensor, in one moment this slot will position in front of this receiver and transmitter, and ray of light from one of this will pass to the another one, and that will be signal to stop rotation of this motor. So this is hybrid, what is written, hybrid servo motor model 573S20. Basically it have 2 Nm of torque, which is really enough for this. So basically motor is half of size of this block approximately. And so instead of original MCO board, I found one sensor, and what I did also, I needed to ground this cover so it can lay here. It can lay here like this. This black part is rotating and this board stands still. And what else I did, just to wipe my fingers. So on this block everything is as it was made in factory, except this hole. I made this hole and I made thread for this screw, so this screw goes here, and purpose of that screw is to hold this board here. So board stands like that, and that is the idea. And other thing that I made is everything is greasy now. Other thing that I made is this aluminum adapter. So how it looks. It's made from 2 pieces of aluminum. One piece is this circled one, and second is one for cable where you plug this cable, and through that cable need to go wires from sensor and 2 wires from this motor. And this is how it looks. This is aluminum body, and how body looks. So here we have hole through this aluminum big aluminum part and it's like a labyrinth. It goes like this and out here, where you can see wire. So wire comes here, goes through body and go exits here. And why this looks like that, because we have hole here in this body, and I did not want to drill any more holes if it's really not necessary, and it is not necessary. Only thing that it's a little bit tricky to first, so you first need to push wire through here and then bend it over this channel. And as I will not do this every day, I can live with that. So and as we can see, already we have holes for small motor.